Do to do. In case you're wondering, case you're wondering, I am going to be streaming more today of the Rogue Tower game. We're just gonna begin. Because I'm pretty sure. Not even sure if game is getting picked up with audio here. Think it is? All right, let's begin. We're gonna do Frostkeep. Dude, I just have a ton of stuff this time. Okay. Do mana siphon. Expand. This is going really well so far. I'm gonna do a few more rounds and then I gotta go get food because I ordered food. Okay. Do we want the poison sprayer? No, I think we just want this. That was weird. He had like an arrow stuck in him. Alright, now I've got to go get my food, so after this round, there'll be a break. Place more between two paths and one at the corners. Yeah, I do need to fill up this area a little bit more. And I could probably stand to fill this up area too. I actually want to put a frost keep right here. Party of five, yo, hello. We are playing Rogue Tower. Today, hopefully, these guys do not take me over. I say hopefully because I'm very hopeful. The guys with the blue shields, the little blue bars, they're a little bit more difficult. They've got like a different, not a different attack, sorta, but like something else. Yo, hey Mushy, how you doing? You guys showed up at like the worst possible time. I really have to go get my pizza. Uh-oh. Are some dudes gonna get in? Yeah, I think one guy got in. Yep, one got in. Alright, you know what that means? It means we're doing something wrong. Do I want to up the... Okay, that's as much as I'm going to do. You know what we do need to do is we need to put more mana siphons down. So that we can actually power this thing. Because it's only very selectively powering the things that we have. You'll see him have an uncomfortable day here. I mean, probably. Oh my gosh. It's way too much. These guys are not getting hurt enough. So much for one round. You're not gonna make it. Yeah, I'm gonna make it. Oh, well, no. So, like, I can just go get my pizza whenever I want. It's just probably ready right about now. Whoa, what was that? Where were you shooting there, pal? Okay. We'll put a ballista. You know what? We're gonna put one there. Or wait. I should probably save this for another frost keep. Because another frost keep would be really good. Yeah. Wow, it just did nothing to those people. I love how it's not doing anything to them. No, I don't think you're going to make it. No, yeah, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. Okay, we're gonna do... I totally forgot this ballista existed. We're gonna do this guy. Oh, we're gonna put some right here. Actually, we'll put one here. As soon as we get 300. Those look like little geodudes, but they're actually supposed to be bats. Like, it's really funny looking. Okay, 300. Now we're cooking. We'll put one here, and then we'll put, like, two right here. Actually, we'll put it here. That way we have even more time when it's in the path. Bro. Off you go, Mr. Rocket. Bro, that's so funny. Seriously need to kill these people. Yo, are we gonna be in some serious trouble here or what? Honestly, I think I'm gonna move a frost keep to right here. Even though it's doing so well because it's so high level. It's not frosting them for long enough. I have zero faith in you right now. Oh, wow, thanks. So helpful. So motivating for me. All right, guys, now kill him. Kill him. Bro! Trash. I'm such a great girlfriend. Yeah, Come on, can we at least kill this guy? Please? Thank you. 25% bleed damage, that's what we're doing. Okay, you... Even though you're level 7, I'm going to move you to right there. And then I'm going to expand this one. Yeah, because you cover everything now. Oh, except now we have 0 mana. We'll add some mana, right? Come on. Heck? Oh, it's up on the thing. I was wondering what the heck was going on. I'll wait for another ballista. 310, come on. Okay, y'all better get frozen. There we go. And you're doing poison damage. There we go. Level 3, level 3. This one's a level 2. I could probably put one right here as well. Alright, I think this is going to be the level where I die, actually. Because these guys are not dying very fast, and that's not good. Alright, come on, guys. Come on, kill him. Can I upgrade any of these for cheap? Oh, maybe not. There we go. Okay. We're gonna upgrade you one more time. Because, yeah, so the way these things work is that this guy's probably actually not helping at all. Yeah, he's level 3. He's not doing anything. We'll move him. We'll actually move him there. They only get experience if they fight. So these guys aren't going to get any experience because they don't fight at all, because they're all the way to the back. So, oh, buy? That's what I would probably do? No, no buy. So, they only get experience if they fight stuff. And since nothing ever makes it that far, they don't get experience. So you have to level them up manually for emergencies. Which, like, I should probably... Honestly, I should probably just put down another one back here. I'm not worried about these little fast guys. They're like weak. They're quick, but they're weak. These guys, on the other hand, I'm in trouble with these guys. These ghosts. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I should really move this one over here. I think I'm gonna do that. And actually, I'm gonna move it. shield damage is something that's really, like, really important that we have. Although I think I'm gonna be fine for right now. Although I'm pretty sure this next one is a boss, so I might not be fine. I might be totally in trouble, but who knows. I want most shield. And this one I want to be most shield as well. Okay. We're gonna go with this one. We're gonna set up another ballista. I think we'll put it there. We'll up the armor damage. Scary thing is, with these ghosts, I think once they lose their shield, they go super fast. Like, they're already really fast. But they go way faster if they lose their shield. Well, that guy was bugging out. Oh, these guys. Alright, armor damage. There we go. These guys should do a lot of armor damage. Yeah, there you go. We'll put another one down here in a second. I think once these guys are killed off, we'll have enough to buy another one. 360. Okay. Enchanted bolts. That's what we're gonna do. That way we just get a little bit better.550, come on. Okay. These guys are getting taken out. Alright, the next investment, I think, is another ballista. Ooh, wait, we might need more. Let's get one more mana thing. I mean, we can't really afford anything else right now. Alright, one more ballista. We're gonna put it... put it here. And we'll make it go for least health. Another mana siphon. Dude, our mana siphon? Our mana is just like not cutting it. Another ballista here. I think 23 is one of the farthest I've gone. If we survive this round, I'm gonna go get my pizza. Just so I can hold off for a little bit. All right. We're gonna put Ballista there. And if I demolish this, put a mana siphon there. Ballista there. Hopefully, that's not too bad. Alright, pizza time. We will be right back, boys and girls. Pizza. my pizza as soon as I can find my keys. Thank you. Dude, there are some morons on the road. Some seriously dumb people who should not have a license. Lady in the parking lot, like, cut in front of me. So I stopped. Then she realized that she was wrong, so she stopped. So I tried to go, but then she tried to go. And then after I, like, finally got past her, she, like, honked at me. And I'm like, what the heck do you mean, honk? Like, you were in the wrong. You don't have the right of way. She was turning right into my thing while I was trying to leave the parking lot. Like we were both trying to leave, and she turned right in front of me to, like, get in front of me. And I was like, that's not, no. Turning people do not have right of way. That's not how that works. And I got there before she did, but she decided to, like, speed up once we got there. So, gosh, stupid. Alright, we're gonna try and put some stuff here, I think. Maybe not. Maybe we'll load up something else first. Cammy, stop. Alright. Oh, I probably didn't switch back, huh? Alright, well, I survived the last round. Level 10, level 8, level 3. Thank you. right, guys, we need to take out Zombie Oogie. Okay, what? Guys. Seriously? What the heck was that? I'm sorry, but seriously, what the heck was that? Oh, great, now there's a little castle. That probably means death for us. Oh, we need to kill these guys. We need to kill them now. This is the one where we die. This is the level where we die. We need to kill him. We need to kill him now. Oh, guys, we need to kill him. We need to kill him. Guys, we need to kill him. Okay. We need to kill this guy now. We need to kill him. Oh, that was a mistake. Fortune Bro, level 28. Ooh, I just thought of something cool. Every time I pass a level, I do a sit-up. And I do a sit-up for each level that I've passed. So, like, level 1, I do 1 sit-up. Level 2, I do 2 sit-ups. Level 28, 28 sit-ups. I'm gonna get ripped. Let's game and get ripped. Okay. A little concerned now. These guys are making it through. Oh, these guys are really making it through. I am really concerned now. Do not like this. Guys, we need to kill him. Guys, we need to kill him. Tower, can you do your thing? Thank you. Oh, there's another one. All right, that is first priority. Second priority, we're gonna add. We're gonna add a ballista there. And I'm gonna go get more pizza, I think. Okay. Time to get more pizza. I have my pizza, and we made it to level 28, which means 28 sit-ups. Excuse me, Abs. I gotta do sit-ups. This is also going to limit how far I can get in this game. The farther I get, the more jacked I'm going to be. But the more torn up I'm going to be as well. Five. Whew.
26, 27, 28. All right. 28 sit-ups. Now, back to the game. We're going to level 29, baby.
Also, there seems to be a lot of houses here. I wonder if I put that down, if that counts. Guys, we need to take them out. Uh-oh. That's game. No! Oh, bro. We've taken our tower. Oh, man. 29 levels. New single defense record. Alright, let's go some upgrades. We're gonna do that. We don't need mana capacity, actually. We just need to be able to do it. Oh! I want to try this. Okay, so... There's a chance that your tower repairs itself? That's kind of cool. Are you serious? Well, I guess we're gonna find out now. Whoa, okay. Actually, we're gonna do armor. Percent of your max mana per second. Dude, some of these cards are really good. Okay. Flamethrower. No, we really only want. We'll do fortification 1. 17 out of 17. Expand. We're gonna wait for these guys to come all the way around. Dude, I did not realize. That was so good. I totally forget that you can upgrade things all the time. Now we're gonna put one there. Yeah, alright. Oh, I forgot to do sit-ups. Okay, I need to do I just need to do a bunch. I'll just do a bunch. Flaming bolts. And then we'll put down a ballista. What went down there? This has been a really nice map so far. Dude, by the way, kudos to the drummer for this band. We need another ballista over here. Actually, we should probably put it here. I was wondering where they were. I was like, dudes, you coming or what? Oh, this one's split. Mm. Yep.
It's about as good as it can get.
Mana siphon, probably. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Oh, this one has Oogie? I forgot about Oogie. Is not going to be good. Oogie's gonna decimate us. Okay, wait, maybe not. Thank you. I'm gonna unlock Demon Slayer. Bleed damage, plus 2 range. I think plus 2 range might be better. Yeah, because now they can hit these guys. Perfectly balanced, as all things should be. Guys ain't making it through. These boys ain't making it through. What if I did another frost keep? Wouldn't that be funny? Okay, actually, we should probably load up this area. Yeah. You know what? Put a frost keep here. Alright, now ballistas, we'll put in another one there. I feel like that's sort of a good spot. Change these to armor. Three to armor. All blisters gain plus 2 range. Oh, we're doing that. We're gonna expand there. So that means these guys can attack way early, which is really nice. We'll put... Actually, no, we should put it here. Because, yeah, even though those were plus three spots, this guy's going to be able to shoot for a lot longer now. Like, he can shoot more enemies, because he'll be able to get these guys when they're straight coming out and when they get over here. Okay, now the real dealio is upgrading these guys. And actually probably need to go to shield stuff. Probably. And you know what? These guys need to get to like level 8. Actually, let's make them 10. This guy... 15. Oh, this guy needs a lot. Oh, sweet, we got 2 health back. Just realized. Okay, so the next round is going to be Oogie. And he's probably going to come from here. Because 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We want to do this. Yeah, it's high density here, but this makes this super low density. We want the fast guys to get in there first. That's fine. Because if the fast guys get in there first, we can go... Oh, we can shoot them first, you know? Do I want another Frost Keep? No, but I will take more Ballistas. Ballistas are always welcome. In fact, I'll just throw... I not have it right here? There we go. I don't like how these guys are making it so far in. This is better, but poison damage, they can't get back, right? We're gonna do we do poison damage? Yeah, we're gonna do poison damage. Okay, and then, I don't want it, but I feel like it's necessary. I'll put it here. We shouldn't be putting anything over here, actually. We should be putting it all right here in the middle. No more adding to this side. Okay. Now we're gonna go that way. Lower the density a little bit. Okay, so here's Zombie Oogie. Yes, he got slowed. Sweet. And we actually... Okay, we're going to take him out super easy. We'll put this right here. more zombies. He's not gonna make it. Okay, this is good. I'll fire on this guy. We don't have to worry about him anymore. We just need to worry about these guys. Zombie UV has 16,000 burning damage right now. Okay. We're gonna do bleed damage. We're gonna do more poison. Okay. Now, we have a choice here. We could do more frost. I feel like we should do frost. What do we want down there? We can afford two bastillas. Ballistas, not bastillas, ballistas. We can afford two ballistas. Or we could afford a frost keep. I say we do a frost keep. We're gonna do frost keep there. And we're gonna put down a mana thing there, and a mana thing there. And then we'll do a ballista. Why not? We'll do a ballista. We'll do a ballista. We'll do it there. Okay. Back to the expansion. Look at the colorful. See, my arrows are multicolored. Alright. Nothing is gonna make it through here. Oh, this is the one with the little flaming guys, huh? Oh, I kind of forgot they exist. Two range. Jeez. Okay. This guy can see everything. This guy can see. They can all see everything. Even these guys can hit him over here. Alright. We're gonna go with another ballista. Put it there. Thank you. Bro, what if we make it to the last thing? What if we make it to level 45? Okay, so we can already afford two more ballistas. And you know where we're gonna put them? We're gonna put them right here. Okay. And then we'll go this way. Why not? Maybe a triple. Another ballista. Put it right here. In a second here, we'll be able to forward another frost beat. Make sure that these guys don't get through. We're gonna hold off. Okay. Lose one base damage. Level 5. Let's get all these to 10. Aren't 10, you're about to be. Okay. 10, 10, 9, 9. 10. Alright, we can still afford another ballista. Let's put it there. Dude, nothing is making it out of here. And I think Oogie's coming out of here. The final Oogie or whatever. I think we gain health back faster than we lose it. Alright, we'll go this way. I don't know what some of these creatures are. They look like little robots. Yeah, I think they're robots. Oh, dang. What are they dropping? What the... Is that game? That's game. Bro! I had no idea what those little things were. Okay, we need to read up on those things because those were terrifying. Those little hot dogs. Imp, demon, killbot. Killbots are the result of vile. Okay. So we need. Where is this? 19 more cards, 9 more cards. Mana capacity. We don't need mana capacity. Don't need any of these. Can I get these? What are these? That's kind of cool. Okay, 0 XP. I gotta do 30 sit-ups now. Oh boy. Let's load this up. I think this is gonna be my last game for the day. Possibly. Depends on how far we get. If we get to 28 again, then yeah, it'll be my last game for the day. We want... Wow, we don't want any of these. Armor damage, I guess, because that's what we're going to need first. flaming bolts. Band. Nothing's getting through here alive anymore. Okay, we're gonna do... we'll do fortification, why not? Okay, nice. This next one should be giving me cards. Okay. We're gonna do... I'm gonna do flaming bolts. One thing right there. Okay. Alright, after this next round, I'm gonna do my 30 sit-ups. And I think, yeah, this is gonna be my last game. Ooh. Yeah, we'll do that. I mean, they can't stop us now. They can totally stop you. Okay, we'll put another one here. We'll put one. Okay, that's it. All right, sit-up time.
30 sit-ups. Okay. Oh, it feels good to lay down and stretch out. Here we go, 30 sit-ups. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. There's 15 of the 30. Twenty-one, twenty-two, twenty-three, twenty-four, twenty-five, twenty-six, twenty-seven, twenty-eight. I'm gonna go get some more food. Food is here. Go get my drink. time I die, I do an equivalent amount of push-ups or sit-ups to my level. Level 11, if I died right now, 11 sit-ups. Thank you.
my gosh, kill him already. Thank you. think that's a pretty good one. Plus 4 base damage. And that means if I just throw down some mana siphons. Oh, and they only consume it for as long as they have it, so that's fine. Like, watch, it's about to go down a ton. This is so worth it. It's a really long boy. You guys gonna shoot him or what? Seriously, if you guys don't take these two out, I'm gonna be kind of upset. Dude, shoot! What are you doing? I guess these two were just gonna watch him go in? Kinda strange. They literally just sat there and watched it happen. I guess we're just not gonna do anything. We're just gonna not. What the hell? What? What is going on? Is this guy broken? Can that be game? Because that was kind of dumb. That was a little weird. That last tower right there just decided not to shoot anybody. I hope that's something that gets fixed, because that was kind of infuriating, just watching it like, oh, there's a person here. Just watches it go by. I'm not gonna shoot him though. Like, what? That was pretty lame. Yeah, we're gonna end it here. Thanks for coming out, everybody. That was very strange.